Stokes dumps it inside. Maimon catches, puts it off the glass, and scores. That was easy. Here's to McRae, right side, good, a three. Honey! Here's Golden down low to Maimon, who lays it up and in. Maimon top of the key. As they break the press, Maimon drives through and throws up a running shot over Engstrom. Good with a right hand. Right side, Golden, an open look, fires a three and nails it. Gives to Golden the trailer. He'll fire a three, and that's two in a row. Money. Pick from Maimon, goes top of the key. Drives against Engstrom, pulls up, fires good. That's eight straight points for Trey Golden. A two-pointer. Tatum down the lane of the basket, throws it up over Gay. No good. Tip up and in by Stokes.
Good play by Tatum.
Pass down low to Stokes, goes up strong, scores, and he's fouled. Cooper, right side, drives baseline, gives to Gay. Ball knocked away by Maimon to Golden. Golden drives against Relaford, layup good. McRae goes baseline, and Engstrom lays it over to Stokes, and he lays it up and in. Maimon on the baseline, drives into traffic, throws it up in front, good. McRae's going to fire left wing, good. Final score from Tuscaloosa, Alabama 62, Tennessee 50.